An 18-year-old was seriously injured in Missouri after being ejected from his pickup in a single-vehicle crash. It happened in New Madrid County, about 3 miles west of Lilbourne. The 18-year-old was driving a Chevy S10. It left the road, causing the driver to overcorrect, hit a ditch, and then overturn. The driver was airlifted to a Memphis hospital. We'll let you know if we learn more on his condition.